Albany. All right, now what? Now we're gonna go up. Now we're gonna go into town. We're gonna. What are you doing? We're gonna talk to a person. Probably. Or are we gonna kill a Templar? Are we talking to a person or killing a person? The white mink, luxury pelts and leather. Van Dyke fine jewelry. I don't know why there's luxury leather and jewelry on the frontier. Who has money for this stuff? Just trying to decide if. Actually, I was gonna say if I should buy a gun, but this is not the right place. Yeah, no, never mind. Never mind.
How long are you planning
So.
to stay?
Only a few days.
Please wait here. So many soldiers posted. Is all this to protect the politicians?
Indeed.
Alright, so there's guards everywhere. There's guards everywhere, and I'm not sure where I'm going. And get wrecked! So the gun shop is here if I want to buy some weapons. I don't know if I do. 113 meters, I probably should climb. Let's just climb, let's not worry about those guys. Oops. Okay, that's fine. And man, there's so many guys here. Nope, keep going. Don't let them see you. Don't let them see you. Alright, and then there's more tree parkour. Albany City Hall. Okay, there it is. I need to get across, really? Can I tree parkour all the way across? I can't, can I? Oh, there's a bridge there. Okay, well, I'm kind of in the wrong place. That is not a tree you can parkour in. Wow. Wow, okay, well there's guards everywhere.
You there, stop.
No. Never mind. Bye. Progress further in the story to unlock this activity, whatever that activity is. No, go away. No. Ow. Ow. Yeah, lose him. Lose him. So apparently, I'm supposed to come over here. And this is in fact outside the restricted area. Wow. I just went. What's going on? Oh, really? I just went all the way through there when I should have just came around this way. Okay. Can you guys stop looking for me? Not here, alright. Can I? Can I talk to them now? Alright.
You're here. Congress is still in session. George Washington and his militia have fired on French troops under Jumonville. The French are calling it an act of war.
George Washington. You mean Lawrence's younger brother?
Yeah, it's the same. Speaking of Lawrence Washington, you eliminated him. James Wardrop has moved up in ranks. All the Templar resources are at his disposal now.
What about the manuscript?
My sources in New York confirm that Wardrop has it. I also learned that he is here at the Congress under heavy guard.
Shay,
Find Wardrobe. Get that manuscript.
This place is thick with Templar troops. Liam and I will make sure he doesn't escape.
Okay. Sneak. Sneak into the Congress undetected. Well, it's a good thing that nobody's detected me yet. Am I right? There's more guards here than before. Crap. Can I shoot from inside the hay pile? Can I berserk people from inside the hay pile? Let me try this. Nope, no I can't. You can't berserk people from inside the hay pile, but... Is this a hiding spot? Yes it is. Well, I mean, we're doing okay. The other guy's looking at me, though. I'm just looking at the mini-map. Let's wait until they all turn the other way. Why am I stuck? Don't be stuck. Alright, now we're here. And blending.
Locking that up, aren't they?
Corrupt politicians, taxis, weak tea.
And hiding. Oh, really? We're not close enough? Join or die? Oh, that's the snake. Sneak into the Albany Congress.
That must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union, granted by an act of parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat, and we are ill-prepared to face them. To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.
A rousing speech, Master Franklin. But do you truly believe Great Britain will grant her colonies autonomy?
They have little choice, Master Johnson. You know the remoteness of this frontier better than most.
Yes, but let us leave politics for another day. I wanted to thank you for your research.
Of course, of course. In the brief time I could examine that box, I could tell it was something unique. From ancient Egypt, you said? Well, as I mentioned in my letter, I am quite ready to electrify it.
Excellent. We will have the box delivered shortly. As for the manuscript, Captain?
I apologize, sir. But Master Wardrop refused to hand it over. He said the risks were too great.
The risks? Ah. I apologize. You will have the manuscript and the box in the briefest of delays.
You mind the excuse for a uniform? Run to Fort Frederick and tell Master Wardrop he had better cough up the manuscript post-haste. Else I will have him scalped.
Risks. Security risk. Security is risky.
Can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrobe.
Really? I have to kill him?
Hold that.
I'm not holding anything, bros. Oh, I have that. I don't know why I have that. What the? No, kill. Bro, do you mind? I'm trying to kill this guy here. Oops, wrong button. Alright, please. Please. Alright, kill him. Thank you. Kill Wardrop with an air assassination, you say? We'll see how that works out. So these guys don't really have very good loot, but the guy in the fancy hat might. What does he have? 10 bucks. Never mind, he does not have fancy loot. Hmm. So I have to get inside the fort. Alright, that works for me. I think. How does this help me? Alright. And I don't really know if I'm going the right way. I'm assuming I'm going the right way. There's a box somewhere. Either above or below me, I'm not sure. Alright, so I can come up this way. Nope. Get up this way. And I can pretty much go straight up from here, right? So I have to kill him with an air assassination. Let me just... Oh, there he is. Alright. So now what? Can I like mark him so I can see him through walls? Does he come this way or do I have to... Let's just see what his patterns are. Does he stay inside? Do I go onto that tower? If I go into that tower, I can probably do it quite easily. Okay, well, maybe I should go this way. He comes back out to there. Come on. Alright, let's go. Okay, never mind, I failed.
We're under attack! That hooded man! Get him!
I failed so hard. I failed so hard. Crap. I kinda wanna just restart, in fact. Just go back to a checkpoint and restart from a checkpoint. Maybe I should. Because I'm failing pretty hard right now, right? Oh wait, air assassinate! Oh, come on! Come on! Nope. Failed. Jango! Jango! Ooh, wow, hey, he punches. Nope. I don't know, I feel like I should have got it. Like, I was above him, I had highlighted on him, I clicked, and it didn't air assassinate. Alright, never mind. Do this again. Find that uniform. We can kill this guy. Nope, we can't kill that guy. There he is. So we just have to wait for him. There's a cat. Look at that. There's a cat on that roof. We just have to wait for him to come over here and then we just pop out and air assassinate the guy. Not a big deal. There are guards on either side though. Let's see. This might be bad timing for us. Well, no, it actually should be... There's a guy there. Do I kill him? Alright. Q kill him and go.
I'll take that, you Templar dog.
No! You have no idea what you're doing, fool!
Keeping the people free from your control.
How free will you be when the French undermine these squabbling colonies?
These colonies would be far better off without the Templars pulling the strings.
We bring order from chaos. If everything is permitted, no one is safe.
Even the devil can quote scripture to suit his own purposes.
Do I run? I suppose I run. Alright, let's see if I can get out of here. Where can I go? Well, that's not a thing. Where should I go? Ow. Oh, that's not the water. But this is. Become anonymous. Alright, it's easy enough. Escape the area and hide. Well, that was interesting, you know. That was slightly trickier than some of the other missions we've been in so far. Still relatively short. Okay, back to the ship. So what were the other two doing? Like, we came here, we talked to two of our assassin buddies. And then they didn't really do anything, did they? Like, we did most of the work. We killed the dude. And we haven't seen them again. I really just feel like some of these missions are really simple. Maybe it's just because it's the start of the game. Maybe it ramps up. Oh, we can use the boat. Just because of the good reviews the game has gotten. It's possible that...
Great. Hope is waiting for you in Sleepy Hollow.
What's in Sleepy Hollow?
Benjamin Franklin. The man Johnson hired to make that strange precursor box work.
So what's the plan?
Meet Hope. Personally, one of Johnson's men. Give the box and manuscript to Franklin.
So I'm a messenger, then?
Aye. See if this Franklin can figure out how this damn box operates. Stay with him. Oh, and... as far as we can tell, this man doesn't know about the Templars, or the assassins for that matter.
Oh, a simple task.
For a simple man.
It's quite possible that they backloaded all the interesting stuff in the game, which is to say that they put all the interesting stuff at the end. Which would be good. I mean, I prefer that than putting all the interesting stuff at the front and then not finishing the game at the end. Although it does mean that we have to grind through a lot of boring stuff before the game opens up, if that's the case. Am I going in the right direction? I am... No! No, I'm not! I'm going in the wrong direction. Alright, good.
Me in the wind.